ओके सो यू सी द टी शर्ट राइट हियर, डू यू? इसका आज पोस्टमार्टम होने वाला है।
डू आई हैव योर अटेंशन?
हाय गाइस, दिस इज सुकृति, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई एम अगेन लाइक आई एम आफ्टर शीन एंड डूइंग ऑल थिंग्स रिलेटेड टू शीन related to Shein. So yes, I'm doing all things related to Shein, and I'll tell you what, I've made several videos. If you have not watched them yet, go watch them. One is on accessories alternative to Shein and one is on like clothing alternatives to Shein, and both are brands that are absolutely Indian. So yeah, and apart from that, then I thought that I had this t-shirt, and I, before Shein got banned, I did order this one crop top. And if you see closely, this is not knit or anything. Just a t-shirt ka, you know, you stretch the fabric just like that, it is here. So the moment I got this for 500 bucks or more than that, maybe when I received it I was like, I can DIY it. So then I thought that maybe, you know, I can make a video. And while I had this idea in my mind bahut pehle se, this time seemed just right to put this video and make one. So for the first top, just mark the pattern on the top. I'm doing it with a pink lipstick so that you can see. Now start cutting the pattern. Try to take help of someone so that you can cut it easily. Cut the sleeve as well. Don't cut the t-shirt sleeves, just the pattern, and then put it on the t-shirt on yourself to see the size you want to cut. Stretch the fabric from wherever you have cut it with scissors, and after that, this is how the top will look. Now to hide the sleeves, you need to tuck them in just the way I am doing. After that, you will realize that the niche wala portion would be a little loose. Now what you do for that is take the bra strip, cut it and tuck that in. For the rest of the part on the side, pin it. And this is how the top will look. I would say sewed by someone. Now for the second top, the leftover part, the bottom part that was there of the t-shirt, you take it, put it on yourself and see how much size would you like to cut for the bandeau top, the tube top. Cut it out, put this extra portion aside, we'll use this later. Now just stretch the fabric of the tube top, and this is how it will look. Again, if it is loose, you take the bra strip that you have cut, wear it and tuck the lower portion of the top inside it. Now you can also make a choker sort of a thing with the extra strips that you have from the t-shirt, just the way I did. Now for this DIY, you will use the tube top you created in the second DIY, and the third part is what I am using to cut the strip from. So this is how it will be. I've cut it and then now I'm crossing it over my neck. Now you can use double sided tape or a stapler, or just get it sewn. And this is how it will look. You can also add a strip like this. Now for the fourth cropped cami top, you use another part and cut two strips like this, stretch the fabric like this, and this is how it will look. Use double-sided tape and stick it at the front and from the back side as well, and this is how it will look overall. Or you can use the strip to create this crisscross pattern at the bottom. So guys, I hope you liked the video, and if you do, please don't forget to tag me on Instagram or wherever, whenever. And also, if you have any queries or suggestions or requests for next videos, please let me know in the comments box below or DM it to me on my Instagram. I am I'll see your messages the fastest there. Which one was your favorite out of all these four? And yeah, I'll see you next time really soon. Don't forget to watch other videos too. There are a lot of DIY videos already on my channel, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.